Tournament volleyball action at the Supreme Court. Lady Titans hosting the Fort Recovery Indians. Ball set way outside to Brooke Iden, and she punches it up over the net. Indians unable to get a handle on it. OG picks up the point. Titans attacking again. They go to their reliable senior, Olivia Hermiller, and she swings and scores. Kill for Hermiller and point for OG. Fort Recovery would counter. Cassie Ramble setting Tourney Lennartz, and she tips it over for the Indian point. Madison Steckschulte sets to Hermiller, and her spike goes off the block and down for the kill. Another Titan point. OG wins in four sets, 3-1.
Let's take a look at that Kaleida bracket now. So LB and OG will square off 6 p.m. Thursday at Kaleida. That's a district semifinal matchup. Meanwhile, Coldwater will take on Columbus Grove following that LB-OG match. And the winners will play for a district title.